Good morning,
Mama.
It's the morning of the wedding. Yay!
Yes, I have a bite on my face.
Nice. It is the day of the wedding. Everybody's getting ready. We just had breakfast. I forgot to bring the camera, so sorry. But yeah, everybody's about to shower and get ready and just. Yes. Okay. Bye. I just got done getting ready. Actually, it's been 30 minutes.
Yo.
And now they're here. Now I have to do their faces.
Yeah.
Just my eyes.
Okay. Yet I'm as stubborn as a mule. There's so much to learn, so much to yearn for. But as we grow, gorgeous. Wow. Okay, let's go. How do you feel?
Nervous.
Yay.
I'm touched. You look amazing. This girl is a hero right here. She's the real MVP today.
There you go.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go.
I'm not in the motif because I'm too good.
I will attention later.
Over then! Over!
Just kidding. JK.
Yo, hey, chillin.
We here. We up in here.
We up in her. All wearing our shits. Guys, wear your shits.
Alright.
Thank you so much. Yes. Looking fabulous. Yes, working it. Yes, yes, yes. We're waiting for the wedding to start. Yeah.
Shades for the tears.
Hi, humans. Hello.
Human beings.
Hello, humans. Hello.
Clara.
Say hi, Clara. So Clara's gonna be seeing the march.
Oh my gosh.
She looks gorgeous.
As we all.
That's so pretty.
Oh, the shot though.
Boom.
No way.
Boom. Drone shot. Boom.
Is a very strong phrase. It entails that one will do what is promised consistently. Many promises are broken when one makes too many unrealistic promises. I will say, I will strive to. First and foremost, I promise to love God with all my heart, with all my mind, and with all my soul. My second promise is, I promise to love you with all my heart, with all my mind, and with all my soul. I will strive to be patient. I will strive to be kind. I will strive to always protect you, trust you, hope with you, and persevere alongside you. Mother and Father, we'd like to give you Bible as well, too. Maybe put around the house or something, just to remind that we are truly grateful.
I, by the authority conferred upon me by God as His minister, pronounce you husband and wife. No longer two.
We're married again! Yay!
I didn't cry.
Yeah, be honest.
I got teary when Richard walked away.
Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Richard. Congratulations, you guys. All the guests, please proceed to the.
Let's all welcome the newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Richard Zampa!
But as we grow old, we all fall short. Oh, and I don't wanna put my life to waste. I'm holding to the progress I've made. The gate is narrow, the journey's long. With you beside me, I'll finish strong. We all have struggles, we all have. That's how we know we're all the same.
Back to the proper appropriate truth.